Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some more Terrordrome Rise of the Boogeyman. Where we left off, Michael Myers we did. And also, this game confirmed that Pennywise was originally going to be playable because of Michael's little story. I'm pretty sure. Was he? I'm not sure. Someone asked the developer. But up next, we've been doing alphabetical order, and we just finished Michael Myers. We got three characters left. Meaning next up, Pinhead from Hellraiser. Hope you guys are going to enjoy this one. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get into it. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. The lead Cenobite Pinhead was brought back to Earth once again, but this time something was wrong. Impossible to know who summoned him. Maybe the summoner didn't come from this world. This word? He would figure out anyway. Word or world did you mean to say? I think you misspelled world. But I am pain. Death wish. I sent my chain after him.
I am forever.
What the hell?
Darkness is where
I was flying. You feel? Alright, what's next?
Fight.
Death wish.
Ow. Teleportate. I got him. All right, who's next? God damn it. God fuck off, Bubba Sawyer. Come on. All right.
You find me.
Hell yeah, I won.
Fight.
Ow. Owie.
Adam, where you find me.
this.
I'm dead, Jason. Owie. He already used both his arrows? Okay. Grenade's definitely the most powerful in this game, just a heads up. There we go.
You find me. Pinhead wins. Fight.
Wait a minute. This is my moves. I just realized pausing it gives me my move list, and I still don't know how to do them properly. Which one am I trying to do? Upward chain. Okay, never mind. I won't do a move. I'll just kill you. Alright.
That's where you find me.
Sorry, I had to go to OBS real quick. Alright, let's get back into it. Hold on one moment. Damn it. How many Hellraiser movies are there?
Darkness is where you find me.
Like 9 or 10. Owie. Come on, Cordell. Oh my god, he's just gonna police brutality me! Okay.
That's where you find me.
Pain
No way.
Let's go, baby.
This is nuts.
Bullseye.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
I am forever.
Yeah, I am. Now we.
No way.
Wait, what's a slasher? Okay, I don't like how I'm losing because I'm trying to do things, so I guess just do what I normally do. Who's left? We got Alive, Jason, Candyman, Freddy, Michael, Ash, Tallman, Herbert, Pumpkinhead, Zombies. Still got a long way to go. Not even halfway done. Shit. Let's go, baby. There we go.
Find me.
We were just exchanging the same kicks.
Fight.
Let's go. Yeah. I'm gonna slap him. Slap. Shit. Slap your stomach. Let's go, baby. Yeah. Yep, I'm just the man, bro.
Darkness is where you find me.
wins. Fight.
Ow. That's how we do it, bro. Alright, got him. Hard to come up with commentary if you haven't seen any of the movies yet. But I'm waiting for the strike to end before I watch Hellraiser.
Your soul belongs.
Medical research.
Fight.
It's quite a few.
Let's go. Ow.
Kill your darkness is where you find me.
Fight.
Yeah.
It's quite you.
It's not my fault.
Yes.
Damn it. Come on, baby. Shit. There we go. Alright, who's left now? Now who's left? Let's see, we got Candyman, Freddy, Ash, Tallman, Pumpkinhead, Zombies. If they will all leave me alone. Let's go. So how'd your guys' day been going? Hope it's going good. God damn it. Oh, I won! I didn't realize I was winning. Alright, I think we got like 6 more. Let's see, we got Ash, Tallman, Pumpkinhead, Freddy. It's Candyman.
Groovy.
Ow. This should have been an official game. So good. Ow. No, they're not even touching me! They're not even touching me! Cenobites, unite! Damn it!
Whoa.
Ow.
Oh, I got him. Okay.
Damn it. Yeah. Ooh. Shit. I'm learning. Look at him doing those jerk uppercuts. There we go.
Where you find me. Wins.
Your soul belongs to me.
Fight.
Glorious.
Ow. Let's go. Ow. Shit. 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 Oh my God. Okay. I couldn't get anywhere near him.
Fight.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck me. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's like if I get anywhere near him, I'm fucked. Shit. Ooh. Oh my God. Oh my. Yeah, like I get anywhere near him, I'm fucked. That's the problem.
Fight.
Ow. I'm not even trying to do fancy shit at this point. It's like, what's the point? Oh my God, I can't do anything. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my. I can't get anywhere near him. Oh
Oh my god, and I don't know any combos! No! No!
Chaos is where you find me. Pinhead wins.
Holy shit!
Your soul belongs to me. Fight.
Oh my god. See, I hate ranged attacks because I don't know. Because then that the chance is they'll spam them. I'm itchy everywhere. Come on.
Darkness is where you find me. Later. Fight.
Ow. There we go.
This is where you find me. Wins.
Freddy.
Pain fights.
Have I fought Candyman yet? I don't think I have. I might have. Let's go. Alright, beat him already. Okay, good. That was good. That was neat. Let's go. I'm learning. There we go. Unless Candyman's the last one, I think this is it. Alright, I guess Candyman is the last one. Because I don't think I fought Candyman yet.
Your soul belongs.
I didn't.
I came.
You came? Ew.
You must come to me.
I don't like how you just said that he came.
Doubt me. You must come to me. So come to me.
Let's go, Candyman.
This is where you find me.
Frog him. Let's go.
Nah, bro. And that's it. Oh, okay, he's gonna put up a little bit of a fight, but then I'm gonna kick him in the... Slap. You're done. Okay. That's it. That's Pinhead. Wait, there's one more? Who'd I forget to kill? I thought that was it. Who haven't I fought yet?
Your soul.
What the fuck? Wait! Wait! There's two? The two of Mirror Mask before! Counted everyone! I didn't know I was going to fight another Pinhead! What the hell? Oh, this wasn't me that just did that. Okay. Aha! Get fucked. I have to fight another mirror match for any of the others besides Jason, but that's a whole different story. There's two Jasons in this game anyway. What? Why do I have to fight a Pinhead as Pinhead? Don't worry, I know exactly which one I am because I'm the one that's mainly getting my ass kicked, but also, yeah, the one that isn't using a special move every 40 seconds, every 4 seconds, I mean, because I don't know how. I only know how to use one. Oh, I thought I did that one. I did it! I win! Well, what's the story? After fighting his doppelganger, Pinhead came back to hell. This was very unusual. He wondered who could have set the trap. Yeah, who could have? It didn't make any sense. Cenobites had power over everyone. He defeated so many opponents, yet still no answers. A piece of the puzzle was missing. Perhaps Leviathan could help him solve this question. As God revealed to him the truth, the warlock, Satan's son, was behind summoning another Pinhead. Satan tried to awaken Leviathan's servants. Leviathan sent Pinhead back to Earth to take care of the warlock. Anyway, I hope everyone enjoyed this episode of Terradrome Rise of the Boogeyman. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload, and I'll see you next time. See ya!